Small flame powered paper air balloons have been banned in the state of Nebraska. Nebraska lawmakers passed the measure today with a 44-0 vote. It now goes to Governor Pete Ricketts. The bill's advocates say the flying lanterns are a fire danger. If they happen to land in dry fields or in neighborhoods, violators would face a $100 fine.
Around the world this midday.